there's part of me that understands, like, all right, he's somehow still got them because he's brainwashing them into thinking that something great is gonna happen. Nothing's happening. Nothing is happening. I don't know, man. I get really flustered when I talk about it.
I spit it slow so these kids know that I'm talking to them. Give it back to these damn critics and sock it to them. I'm like a thug with a little bit of pop influence. I spew it and look how I got you bitches rocking to it. You motherfuckers could never do it like I could do it. Don't even try to look stupid, do not pursue it. Don't ever in your life try to knock the truest. I spit the illest shit ever been drafted to it. So ticky tock, listen, this is sound six
they
on
say
the clock.
Music can alter moons and talk to you. Load a gun up for you and cock it too. Well, if you can, next time you assault a dude, tell the judge it was my fault and I'll get sued. See, what these kids do is hear about us toting pistols, and they wanna get one cause they think the shit's cool, not knowing we really just protecting ourselves. We entertainers, of course the shit's affecting ourselves. You ignoramus, the music is reflection of self. We just explain it, and then we get our checks in the mail. It's fucked up, ain't it?
And I don't know if no one knows it. So before they throw me inside my coffin and close it, I'ma expose it. I'll take you back to 73, before I ever had a multi-platinum selling CD. I was a baby, maybe I was just a couple of months. My father must have had his panties up in a bunch as he split. I wonder if he even kissed me goodbye. No, I don't, on second thought, I just wished he would die. I look at Haley and I couldn't picture leaving her side. Even if I hated Kim, I grit my teeth and I try to make it work with her. At least for Haley's sake, I maybe made some mistakes, but I'm only human. But I'm man enough to face them today. What I did was stupid, no doubt it was dumb, but the smartest shit I did was take the bullets out of that gun. Without it, I would've shot Kim and them both. It's my life, I'd like to welcome y'all to the Eminem show.
Carjackings, yeah, we got problems.
Cause when it's on,
but believe me when I tell you, things always get better.